ask me. I know a gang of motherfuckers say they gon' blast me. Catch me dipping to some screw. Attitude rude, dripping sweat. About to finger fuck this check. I leave him stretched, reaching for a rifle. Got him a pump before a nigga to duck, to duck. I ain't no punk, nigga, this be my for shits. And throw them chippers and chips.
TTC, what it do? You already know what time it is. My boys take on these Chicago Bears. Man, I'm just on here to say, fuck the motherfucking Bears. Fuck whoever represent the goddamn Bears. And have anybody seen Judah Tribe? I seen this thing called a Ghost of Judah trying to float around here or some shit, but I'm looking for Judah Tribe to let him know We better blast out his motherfucking ass, you know what I'm saying? But on to the other point, you know, I'm excited that we finally get to play a game since we had the bye week already in week one, which I understand why, but shit, man, it's about to be a hard grind the rest of the season. But shit, I believe my boys can pull it out. With that being said, man, I really don't have nothing else to say at this time, except, you know what I'm saying, I'm up in this bitch, and you already know what time it is. It's Bucks all day, every day, and I'm out this motherfucker.